My Xbox got communication banned. That's all I need to announce. My Xbox no longer has communication until tomorrow? We're gonna invite this dude to a party, because why not? Fuck it. Why not just. But. Yeah, no, I've been communication banned on Xbox. Whoops. Normal enough. How you guys doing? God. I haven't played Bloodborne in like weeks. But anyways, let's get started. That worked. What are these notifications for? Just Discord. I'm gonna max out on Molotovs in a second. I'm gonna get enough to max out on Molotovs, and then we're gonna do the fight because I'm not going into that fight without Molotovs. We're gonna once and for all beat this boss, I hope. Cause I really hate coming back to this game without beating the boss. Like, knowing that I didn't beat him frustrates me. But but no, I got communication banned on Xbox, so that's fun. So that's why I'm back on PS4. You know, I could be on computer as well. But I just kind of wanted to do Bloodborne. Because fuck it, I bought the game and I bought a month of Plus and then just never touched it. I've also got Titanfall for free with, but how many Molotovs can you hold at once? 10? Okay, so we gotta max out at 10. I don't really care about oil. Like, yeah, that makes it do a lot more damage. But I really don't want to use oil. By the way, if you're new, I don't care if you subscribe or anything. Just if you want to know more about the channel or how toxic my Discord server is, to be honest. Join the Discord server, it should be in the description of this and or in my YouTube bio. Because yeah, I have apparently a very toxic. Yeah. Anyways, some of them aren't. I think I'll be hosting a thing where you can pick what my new profile picture is before I actually try and make one. If I make one, it's gonna look like shit, so that's why I'm giving random people who subscribe to me a chance. But yeah, no, just hi, welcome to the stream. But yeah, no, if you really want to, please join the Discord server. Pause, which should be from this one. Then we are gonna go on to bus. And of course, stream starts becoming looking even more low budget than it already does. Weird. I don't have budget for streams. I don't even spend money any stream. I'll kill one more thing and then come back. Jesus, now the stream is really delayed on my computer. Oh, it's because two things are downloading. That might help. Well, shit, looked like we're getting them from a different source than normal. My chair tipped over on me. I almost fell and got hurt. We got Max Molotovs. Look at that. To ride my bicycle, I want to ride my bike. I love how toxic some of the people subscribed to me are. Like, obviously, I'm really happy to see how toxic my fan base is. God. It's blocking my vision. Just a whole bunch of shirts. So, young man. Said young man, phone needs to be connected to a charger, but who gives fuck? You can't even get away from his jump. The hell? What? 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 He jumped through the wall! He jumped through the wall! I'll be right back! Hey, so let me find my phone so I can put it on charge. But that was one of the stupidest ways of beating him. Definitely didn't expect to beat him there. Anyways, lesson learned, if you stand next to a wall when he enters that phase, he'll jump at you and die. Very good lesson to learn. I think it's funny though how he just kind of jumped through it himself. Like, I wasn't even trying to get him to jump through it. I didn't even know he could jump through it. I was just gonna stand back and throw Molotovs. Looks like Father Gascoigne is gone. 8 insight. I did not expect that was how it was going to play out either, but Father Gascoigne is gone. I think it's Gascoigne. I hope it's Gascoigne, and I'm not just... See, after Dark Souls, I don't trust chests enough. Yes.
Yeah.
I gotta show you this. Hold up. Is my video working on your screen?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna pull up the part it happened in.
So, what did Lizzie tell you?
Oh, she showed me a video. Okay, so look. So, he entered that phase. I was like, oh, okay. And then hit me, and I was literally about to die when he jumped through the wall. Like, he kept hitting me, and I got against this wall. He landed on me, and then went through the wall. I was like, where's he at? So I went up the staircase, I went looking, and I grabbed the item up there, and next thing you know, it just ended. Like, look at this. It was literally he went through the wall and hit a death barrier. See, look at that. Dude, I want to beat a lot of people. Oh yeah, Max definitely. Hi, welcome. You get to see my face now.
But, like, seriously, only one thing's gonna aggro me that punch him. Two things. Him hitting me first, and secondly, it's gonna be him insulting Memphis.
Oh, I'm already too close to hitting max either way. Oh, I want to punch him either way. Oh, if I get him on his own, not in school, I'm beating his ass. Like, I don't care. I don't care if he does nothing to me. I'm beating his ass. Me and Adam were talking today, not today, the other day, about how pretty much every black guy in our school acts so ghetto, but when you finally go to fight him, he runs off. They act so ghetto. What? Oh, well, I'm gonna be playing Bloodborne, 'cause I'm streaming Bloodborne. Oh, was the madam knowledge about that little girl's mom? Hey, I finally got a shield. Well, shoot. What do I do now? Broken heart. School has canceled. I'll be right back. Well, looks like I'm streaming tomorrow. I think. Because I'm pretty sure they just definitely called school off. Yep, 17th. School has been canceled. What?
School has not been canceled.
By Just saw it on their Twitter page. I can show it if you want. I can show it if you want.
Snow day. School has been canceled tomorrow.
Yep.
Friday, January 17th. Wow. They must be thinking that it's going to do something.
That's what I was saying.
What was all them red lights?
All the what?
All them red looking lights. That.
Well, if I don't see what you were... Those?
I seen that, then you moved, and there was a bunch of orange lights.
Oh, that's my mouse.
Oh, that's a cool looking mouse.
Oh, yeah.
Something like wipe your butt for you?
Nah, sadly not. Just has more buttons.
Oh. Damn.
If only.
Them buttons on the side are just lights.
Those are buttons. That's 12 buttons, I believe. Yeah, 12. Pretty much, yeah, that's... You can program them to do, like, multiple buttons and everything.
Peyton's downstairs talking to his mom. I'm assuming he'll be back up here in a second.
Okay. What?
You're having a conversation with Sky.
Yup. I simply said there's no school tomorrow.
Oh, do we actually not have school tomorrow?
No school.
Are you sure?
You want me to show you?
Where's your proof? Do I need proof?
School's Twitter. Let me just turn my camera. School district Twitter.
Yes. Okay. Get on Xbox right now.
Why?
Because we're playing.
I'm playing Bloodborne.
I don't care. We will do that tomorrow.
But like.
Trouble, I did the fight.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I did. I'm not proud of it, blah, blah, blah. She was bragging about it. But yeah, me and you need to talk about things with her, because she needs to learn how to control her emotions.
If you need me to come over tomorrow and help...
She's 18 and I can't actually defend her.
Yeah, because that'd be illegal. God damn it, Peyton.
Boy, I am not letting her go hard.
I know.
So, I will hire kids. No, I will.
Starts hiring the little kids.
Hire John Wick as a gentleman.
If in John Wick. Yeah.
No, you're breathtaking. Get on Xbox. When's your thing expired supposed to be, huh? Your ban?
Tomorrow at
8. Oh. Okay. How are we doing?
Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, I'm going to end stream there.